so many great moments Peyton Manning had in Indianapolis. We think these are the top 10, starting with number 10 in his first career win in 1998 against the number 2 overall pick, Ryan Leaf.
Well, that was the first time they were paired together. I think that might have been the last time they were paired together, too.
Still hard to believe that at this time of the year, that 98, there was a big decision to make between the two.
He was number 1 and he was number 2.
Number 9, this was 2006 and his first win against Eli.
Oh, the old Manning Bowl. Yeah. Archie never knew where to sit in that one.
Yeah, well, Mama Manning always looked more uncomfortable than Archie.
Number 8, this was Peyton Manning's first win against Brady.
Took a while to be able to beat him.
Yeah.
Seventh time.
That was no fun.
Number 7, Manning set a franchise record throwing 6 passing touchdowns compared to just 5 incompletions. Colts scored 55 points in this game against the Saints. That's the most points scored by Peyton Manning led team in
his
career.
That's a homecoming for Peyton going back to New Orleans.
That was just rude. Absolutely rude.
Number 6, Chargers Colts. Peyton Manning passes Dan Marino's record for most passing touchdowns in a single season. 49 there.
Wow.
Number 5. How about this one? Heath?
It was 4th and 2. It was a bad spot. Kevin Falk got it. Come on.
Yeah.
Frick, Lindsay.
You're still debating that, huh?
That was a 17-point fourth quarter comeback there. Game-winning touchdown. 13 seconds left. Not to rub it in. Heath, number 4.
Heath? You're getting good at rubbing stuff in today, Lindsay.
First career playoff win. Manning falls out. 377, 5 touchdown passes. Perfect passer rating. Number 3, this is the Monday night game here, where they were trailing 35-14 with under 5 minutes to go, scored 21 points, sent the game into overtime, and that crazy kicker kicked a 29-yard field goal.
Who was that crazy kicker?
Yes.
Yes.
He was crazy.
I inserted crazy instead of the word that
other people would
Peyton used.
Yes.
Number 2, Patriots-Colts, AFC Championship game. This is the one that sent him to his first Super Bowl.
Yeah.
And then number 1,
of course,
obviously,
in Miami, in the rain. Where's Reggie Wayne at? Where is he? There he is.
Yeah.
Yeah. Little dagger in the Bears.
Speedster.
Yeah, right there. Hey, got his hoister. The first one.
There's the money shot right there.
Yeah. Nothing like seeing that confetti fall.
Man, so many. Such a long career.
Ugh.
Full of moments.